What's up, y'all? Welcome to another episode of Let's Play Romance of the Three Kingdoms for Wall of Fire. My name is Desmond, and in this episode, we just got into another fight. It seems that one of the cities next to us decided to invade us. So we're going to fight them off. I know we don't really have that many soldiers. Damn, this really sucks. 70 and 30. From where, though? We don't have any other places. Alright, let's try to see what we can get. Nah, we can't. No. Wow, they brought this is gonna be tough. I'm letting them come to us. Okay, it seems like they're losing a lot of people. But I don't know if our numbers were able to keep up. Can I duel somebody? Let's get some information. Yes. Okay. Okay, if we can duel, we can take them out. I'm gonna try to propose a duel with the other group. Well, why'd you come over here to fight, man? I mean, all right, seems like he's not budging with the duels. Yeah, it looks like we may not be able to do anything in this battle. It's funny because we're actually stronger than them. See if I can try a plot. Yeah, because he knows he's gonna lose. He's gonna have to back up. Yeah, we're gonna have to flee. Oh crap. Yeah, that was kind of a snake move, them fighting us right when we were at the end of a battle. Alright, where's Qual? Over here. Alright, they need to train a little bit longer. Maybe 6 months. What other places that they said? They said Puyang. Alright, they're good to go. We should start moving people. Alright, so I want to move them. Here, then here, bro. If I move him, he can go straight down there. Alright, they could train for 6 months. Damn, no officers available to train? What the f- Alright. Yeah, we need to get people over here ASAP. Damn, we have no one here. What's another place? Yeah, there's no one here either. Crap. Yeah, we need to start rebuilding our soldier amounts. It just takes so long to get them up to 100 training. People training here? Alright, Alright, so we have our most amount of soldiers here. I kind of want to try to recruit somebody real quick. Man, we have so many prisoners of war here. Holy crap. Yeah, we really got to get somebody over there. So we got people on standby over here. We have untrained soldiers over here. We have not that many soldiers here. What's up over here? Yeah, not that many people here. Okay, a lot of soldiers here, they're not trained yet. Similar to over here. Alright, we have people here we can actually move, but yeah, they're still training. I think I overtrained them. Alright, yeah, it seems that a lot of these places are kind of busy. And is yeah, I definitely need more people over here. All right, what we need to do, we gotta go over here, man, and take them out. Yeah, we have to go over there. So I'm going to wait, actually. I was actually going to go down to Ling Ling. But yeah, I need to wait a little bit. I'm gonna send another officer from a different place to spy. Damn, can anybody spy? Alright, I gotta see what's up over here. Too much should be good. Aw, man. Damn. Alright. Damn. Yeah, they're still very weak. Man, what? Damn, I'm having trouble remembering what places did they say that they finished training in. You know, I might have to deal with it later. All right, 341 to our 221. Thank you. Yeah, let's send 3,000, 4,000 food. Yes. I think I'm gonna just send Zhang Fei. And I'm gonna bring just 100 soldiers on cavalry. Trying to remember, what is this? No. What is this specialty? Shit. Damn, so they have 341. Seem like they're trying to come down. All right, good. Yeah, they still have more than us. Throw some arrows at him. Man, I wish the cavalry can climb up the freaking ladder. I need to know some information about them. Our power is 61. Power 71. Power 32. Power 23. Yeah, they're pretty weak. So if we duel them, we can pretty much take them out. Ouch. Alright, I guess I'm going to concentrate on that unit then. Cool. We're actually doing pretty good, I think. Just keep throwing arrows at them. Alright, they're down to 7. Did they switch sides or something? People running now. Have them shoot an arrow. I'm not gonna pay them any mind. I'm just gonna just work on this door. Alright, I want to go back to the battle. Alright, where is, Liu Yang? They really don't want us to get in that door. Alright, now they want me to keep trying to think about releasing these people. Alright, well, you know what, I'm gonna stop the video here. Yeah, I got a lot of stuff I have to do. I got to keep training people, I have to keep moving people, and I think that's kind of really it. Just move people and train people up a little bit more. I have the majority of the country right now, so I think I can kind of wait and chill while I kind of get things up and running before I can attack a little bit more. So I'm going to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching. Peace.